Welcome back, everybody, to more Shadow of the Air Tree. We're pushing through in the Rise, or whatever. What's this? Anir Ilum? What, however do we call it? I don't know. I'm bad with trying to pronounce this stuff. So, going back to where we died on an attempt to run through this? Maybe these guys won't really aggro me too bad. Are they still following? Stop it. Knock it off. Oh my god! These guys are no joke. Chasing me all the way up there, spamming that one spell over and over again. Super irritating. Oh my god, dude. Fucking shit! Fucking break. Holy Christ, dudes. It's not a series, just a game. Alright, so not going that way, obviously. You can go straight to hell. Straight. Is this sand or what? This. Okay. Thank you. Oh shit, there's more than one. Another trucker, dude. Are we using a gun over here? No? Okay. Those guys were not letting up, huh? Get that. Right, you guys just stay there. Is that now? I have five? Five and two. That should be enough to level that up, right? Wait. What's that? A bunch of goodies in here. Or ash? Whatever that is. None of those. That looks like it's going to hurt if I drop there. Right? Yeah, that hurt. Knew it would. Another one of those. Oh, fuck. Tell me he just fell off. Ah! Bitch. Sun Warmstone. Where the fuck? You guys taking fucking elevators? Stop that shit. All these assholes could take elevators. Oh shit. You're not gonna give me like a side of grace or something? Oh shit, that's hurting me. Dude, it's not that big of a deal. He's still looking at me, motherfucker. I definitely missed something somewhere. That's okay.
It's been quite some time. It was never kindly Mikula, was it? The Erdtree was leading you all along, so that you might ascend to lordship.
Well, yeah.
These lands to begin with. I suppose it must be what His Eminence, or perhaps the Erdtree, desired all along. The clashing of the favored lords. Such that one would prevail. So be it. If you insist upon facing Mikula the Kind, then I will run you through whoever you might be. Don't tarry now.
What? He summoned to challenge Neil, Knight, Lydia, and her allies. Yes?
Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Ledder, Dryleaf Dane, and our allies will never allow this.
Do I get any?
Red Mane Freya, the time has come. I do not hope we're worthy of foe. This is our moment. Let's make it something to remember.
Not arrive until the time is right. Okay. Until the time. Oh, so they don't.
Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Leather, Dryleaf Dane, and our allies will never allow this.
I am the Red Mane Freya. The time has come. I cannot hope for a worthy foe. This is our moment. Let's make it something to remember.
There we go.
Tis just as the woman said it would be. Lord of the Earthree. Lord of America. You too deserve to face the rest.
Oh my god. Get off my dick, bro.
Made a poor judgment about you, or perhaps the demon.
Forever.
The world.
Bitch. First try. Not really. Oh, the goodies? Nice. Take everyone's outfits. Already had his shit. Alright, there's definitely something I missed. Knew it. Care about that.
this is the stuff I had in my notes. Careful, careful, careful. I hate these. Don't like it, don't like it. And yeah. Oh shit. Come on. Mother claw, dude. Take a break. Obviously, oh, there it goes. Like, I have a feeling this is the wrong one, though. Motherfucker. Hit me through the ground? for. Not that. This twin blade standard piece. All right, now where were we? Is it here? No, I don't think it was here. Was not here. I believe that last sword I got was one of the legendary armaments, so do not forget to get that one. What the hell? Is that where I was going? It was this one. Okay. Now, that doesn't lighten me up any. How am I? 74 is heavy, 73 is medium. Fast erases. Don't put that on. I'm not going against enemies. Multiple. So this should be the last boss.
My loyal blade and champion of the festival. Both your deeds will ever be praised in song.
Now, the vow will be honored. And my lord brother's soul will return. So that he may be my consort.
Your brother's your consort? Is this like Prime Radon? Right? I'm guessing this is him in his prime. Oh, that hurt. I'm dead. No, you haven't done anything. Fuck you, dude. We've barely done any damage. Find somebody else! Now he's pissed, I'm guessing.
Lord Brother. At long last, you are returned. Tarnished one. Aspiring lord of the old order. If you have known sin, if you grieve for this world, then yield the path forward to us. To I, Mikala, and my promised consort, Radahn.
We're screwed. We're screwed! Yeah. come on! Go after the fucking mimic, dude. Cheater.
I promise you a 1,000-year voyage guided by compassion.
He had no health. Where's his health? I don't know what any of this is going to do. I'm going to do that. I'm going to do this. bug that dude that's hitting you, huh? Come on, take him out. This is your time to shine, brother. Oh, fuck you, brother. Please don't be a part two. There's not. First try? Even though it's nothing, I'll grab it. What's this?
I'm going to be a god.
Are you? I mean, so will I. Circle of light. I got a crown? No, that's not the one. The circle of light which adorned Mikolo's head as he returned in divine aspect, has begun to fade into nothingness, slightly boost intelligence, faith, and arcane, while also boosting the power of Mikolo's light. The scroll was to be the very foundation upon Mikolo's age of compassion would be built, should it have ever come to pass. Alrighty. Alright, now did it. Where at? Gate of Divinity. I saw something. Now I want to check it. I believe there's shit to get down here now. Yep. Got St. Trina's Blossom. Centurion's life fell at the beginning of the season. At her last, she felt a single water lily slightly boost my max FP despite velvety purple hue. The flower is in no way poisonous, it merely blooms
Blah, blah, blah. We can't talk to her no more. Right now, where the fuck were we? I don't know. Is that it? Are we just done? Oh, there's shit right here. Whose shit is this? Got a new needle? Oh, it's all your stuff. Anybody else's shit just laying around? I don't know, I guess that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed the Let's Play. It was, had its ups and downs, it was very hard, as most games like this are. But, overall, it was good, I liked it, so. I feel like the ending is kind of a letdown. I thought there'd be something. You know, whatever. Let me know if there's any other games you guys want to see me play, as always. And, you know, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. Check you later. Peace.